Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. Tricks makes everything look simple and easy. Part 2, Trick to Remember Bank Headquarters. I repeat, Part 2, Trick to Remember Bank Headquarters. Please watch previous video for better understanding. Friends, 100% one question in every bank exam, so please be concentrate. Sure, one question in every bank exam like SBI, IBPS, so please be concentrate. Let us see the bank headquarters in Mumbai. I repeat, let us see the banks which are headquartered in Mumbai. Let us see the name of the bank and its related new word. Please be concentrate. All these banks are in headquartered in Mumbai. First one, Dena Bank. I repeat, Dena Bank headquarter is in Mumbai. Second one, ECGC Bank headquarter is in Mumbai. Third one, IDBI Bank, its headquarter is in Mumbai. Fourth one, Bank of India and its headquarter is in Mumbai. Fifth one, Union Bank of India, its headquarter is in Mumbai. Sixth one, Central Bank of India, its headquarter is in Mumbai. So total 6 banks headquarter is in Mumbai. But how to remember these 6 banks names? Let us see the trick. See friends, in Dena Bank the first letter is D. So D stands for Dena Bank. Don't worry, I will tell you a trick to remember the starting letters. Second one, ECGC. Try to remember EC. EC stands for ECGC Bank. I repeat, EC stands for ECGC Bank. Third one, IDBI. The first two letters of IDBI is ID. So ID stands for IDBI Bank of India. Fourth one, Bank of India. So in Bank of India, BO stands for Bank of India. Fifth one, Union Bank of India. Try to remember UN. UN stands for Union Bank of India. Sixth one, Central Bank of India. In first letter CE, CE stands for Central Bank of India. Friends, if you combine all these 6 letters, we get 2 meaningful words. They are decide and bounce. I repeat, if you combine these 6 letters, you get 2 words, decide and bounce. You can see the 2 words here, decide and bounce. Here in decide, D stands for Dena Bank. And EC stands for ECGC Bank. And ID stands for IDBI Bank of India. Leave it E. In bounce, BO stands for Bank of India. UN stands for Union Bank of India. CE stands for Central Bank of India. In this way, we have covered all the 6 bank names in these 2 words. Okay, friends. So please be concentrate. Try to remember these 2 words. Decide, bounce. Decide, bounce. Decide, bounce. Don't worry, I will tell you a trick how to remember these 2 words. So friends, try to remember these 3 words. Mumbai, decide and bounce. I repeat, Mumbai, decide, bounce. Decide and bounce contains all 6 bank names. And all these are in Mumbai. Don't worry, I will tell you a trick how to remember this. Let us assume Mumbai. See, in Mumbai, last 3 letters is Bai, B-A-I, Bai. Let us assume Sallubhai means Salman Khan. Salman Khan decided to keep case on producer because of check bounce. I repeat, Sallubhai decided to keep case on producer because of check bounce. So, in this way, you can create a story according to your convenience. I hope you like this trick, friends. Try to remember these 3 words, Mumbai, decide, bounce. Thank you friends, I hope you liked this video. If you like this video, please share my videos to your friends. Be helpful and encourage me with your comments. And don't forget to subscribe to my video for upcoming videos. Thank you. Mumbai, decide, bounce. Mumbai, decide, bounce. Mumbai, decide, bounce.